Santa. How you doing, old pal? This is your buddy. Yeah, I thought I'd call you on the telephone to tell you that's what I want for Christmas. Yeah, I've been a good boy, pretty good, you know, Santa. Is it snowing up there, Santa? It's trying to rain here, but I think it's going to come in and come a rain, a big snow on top of it, you know. Yeah, Santa, I've been so good. I'll tell you what I want you to bring me, Santa. I want you to bring me a real pretty woman, oh, about 5'2" and 135. You know, just a gorgeous baby, you know, with a big heart. Yeah, she can have a little money too, Santa. And you know, Santa, I would like to have an electric train and a guitar and a piano. What do you mean I'm asking for too much? You know, I've been good, boy. You better listen to me. You better bring me what I want, Santa. I'll come up there and I'll tell you a thing or two, Santa. Yes, I will. And Rudolph will bring all this stuff too. Oh, Santa, I got a pretty Christmas tree out front. Yeah, it's all lit up pretty. Yeah, and listen, Santa, I tell you, there's one more thing I wish you'd do for me. When you come out here with the sleigh and the reindeers, how about taking me up in the sky and let me see all those pretty Christmas lights? Yeah, and I might help you a little bit there to deliver some of those toys, those good little boys and girls. Yeah, Santa, yeah, they've all been pretty good, I know. We love you, Santa. Hey, Santa, tell Rudolph that I'll leave him some food under the tree out there so he'll be happy too, because, you know, he does a lot of work. He leads all them other reindeers around up there and pulls